A very good morning. Today I'll show you an apartment in IDEO Corridor, Sector 67A. So this is the servant room.
They have the access towards the kitchen. Has there's a utility balcony with it.
Is entry from the left hand side of the apartment.
And a washroom attached.
There, this one is the washroom of the servant room. It is connected to the kitchen.
This is our main door.
Now we are entering to the flat. This
size
is a 3 BHK with a servant room as well as a store. As we enter on the right hand side,
bedroom.
This is the first bedroom
with walk-in wardrobe area.
Yes, on the street you can see the cupboard area is there, washroom is there. It is a AC is there. You are getting a wooden flooring. It has a small balcony.
This is the living and dining area.
This is the drawing dining area. The total square feet is 1920 approx. You get the ACs and the kitchen complete.
There's a kitchen.
So whatever I'm showing you the kitchen, you'll get as it is. You can see the kitchen. The layout is so good and it is spacious actually. So this is connected. This has a balcony which is connected to the servant room. You saw the gas pipeline is also there. It is in Sector 67A, which is very much connected to the Golf Course Extension Road only. This is the second bedroom.
It has the access towards the
balcony. The balcony is also there in this. The balcony of this room, the drawing living as well as the master bedroom. These all are connected. The total area of this project is 37.5 acres. So what benefit you get is you get all the basic amenities and a good playing area, green area, everything.
Storage area.
This is the store kind of area. You can make a puja room also over here. The layout is very nice.
It's a common
this
washroom.
Is the common washroom. Means you can compare with any other project. You will not get any such layout or spacious.
Bedroom.
This is the master bedroom. You can even see the quality,
with
construction
washroom.
Quality, the wooden flooring. See the washrooms. They have means used a very good quality things and all. It is connected. They have a balcony along with this room. Whenever you want, you can visit. And I would always request everyone to please subscribe my channel, because I keep on uploading the videos and all for different properties. It becomes very convenient for you all to see other properties also. So this is the running balcony.
Running from your living and dining.
And this is the outer view of the. So this whole project has a 3 entry to this project. I would only suggest everyone should visit this property, because in this means this property which is very much close to this one extension road, you will not get such property at such a reasonable rate.